This fly is going to be a variation of one of the fairly popular Newfoundland flies called the Paddy Francis. So the Paddy Francis has deer hair that's spun and then trimmed fairly tight to the hook shank. Well, this past winter I was in Florida fly fishing, and one of the more popular snook flies there was a Norm Schminnow, and I picked it up at Sanibel Island at Norm Ziegler's fly shop, and I noticed the body was wrapped with a pearl Crystal Chenille. It had a similar profile to the trimmed deer hair that had been spun. And I figured I'd give it a shot on the Paddy Francis and try it out this year.